Hello students, today we will study a poem from your book Beehive on Killing a Tree by G.V. Patel. The poem is a sarcastic poem. In a very sarcastic way, the poet is telling us how to kill a tree. If we want to cut a tree, kill a tree, so what does it take? Okay, and in this poem he says that cutting a tree is different from killing it. So we cut it, but it is not killed. So if we want to kill a tree, so what we have to do, these ways are told in this poem. So let's start the poem. It takes much time to kill a tree. Not a simple jab of the knife will do it. In these lines, the poet wants to say that if you are going to kill a tree, so it will take so much time. It's not so easy to destroy a tree. Not a simple jab of the knife will do it. Jab means a sudden rough blow or hit. So a simple cut, a simple hit or a simple rough blow is not going to destroy a tree. It has grown slowly, consuming the earth. It refers to a plant. Here the poet says a plant grows slowly and gradually. How it grows? Consuming the earth. Means consuming the earth means taking nutrition from the earth. So the poet says that a plant grows slowly and gradually by taking the nutrition from the earth, rising out of it, and after taking the nutrition from the earth, it rises out, it turns into a big tree. Feeding upon its crust, it is fed by the crust, by the earth, absorbing years of sunlight, air and water. And it absorbs sunlight, air and water, and it takes sunlight, water and air to turn into a big tree. And out of its leprous hide, sprouting leaves. Leprous hide means discolored bark, and sprouting means growing. And out of its leprous hide, the leaves grow. So hack and chop, but this alone won't do it. Hack and chop means to cut roughly. So the poet says that we cut and chop the tree, but this alone won't do it. Won't do it means this alone means hacking and chopping is not going to cut a tree or to kill a tree. So means hacking and chopping is not enough to kill a tree. Not so much pain will do it, means it's not going to give so much pain to the tree, or it is not going to harm the tree so much. The bleeding bark will heal. Heal means recover. So the bleeding bark means the point where we had cut the tree, where we had hit the tree, that point will bleed, but after some time, with the passage of time, it will heal itself, it will recover. And from close to the ground will rise curled green twigs, miniature boughs. Twigs, boughs means small branches. Miniature means small. So from close to the ground means the point where we had hit the tree. From there only the new green twigs and boughs, new branches and new leaves will grow again. In this way, the tree will recover itself, which if unchecked will expand again to former size, which refers to the green leaves and branches. So which if unchecked means if those green leaves and branches are unchecked, are not cut again, so what will happen? They will expand itself again. The tree will again grow and it will take its former size. So here I have explained two stanzas of the poem. Rest of the stanzas I will explain in the next video.